So good morning, dear student. I hope I am audible to you all. Am I audible to you all?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. So today, without wasting much of time, I think yesterday we have completed Viva till roll number 8135. Now let us proceed further, because even the division students Viva to be taken. So go ahead with the next lot from roll number 8136 to 8140, whereby roll number 8139 is the leader of that entire group.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead with your team. Ankur.
Sir, 6 and 7 is not present today, I think.
36 and 37.
Yes, sir. And 40 okay. Also.
So let me mark them absent. 36, 37. As such, they have not shown me even assignment also single time.
Sir, I have told them.
But... let it be. Let them get 0 marks out of 20. Go ahead with remaining student of your team.
38 present.
Yeah, go ahead with that.
Yes, sir. 38. Sir, I have shown the assignment also. Should I
assignment 38? Yes. Once we have seen on 25th of March, if I'm not wrong. Am I right?
Yes, sir. Correct.
Okay. Yes, after sir. That, how you have applied the entire learning of, research methodology in a practical way?
Yes, sir. I have completed. Can I share my screen?
Of course, you can. Now, just give me one moment. Yes, you can.
Yeah. Sure, sir.
Yeah, go ahead with that.
Sir, it is taking a few minutes. One connecting.
Yes, Radhika. You can unmute and go ahead with your sharing of screen without wasting much of time. We need to complete other groups as well.
Yes, sir. Sir, I'm connecting by my laptop, so please can you let me?
Admitted that also. Go ahead.
Sir, is my screen visible?
Not yet. Yeah.
So now it is?
It's visible. Yep.
Okay. Sir, I have done the practical in word with Joshna also, 8151. We have done it together.
Which one?
8151.
Okay, you let me know later on. But why you have shifted yes. Like this when we have already slotted the group or we have already made the groups? Okay, no worries. Chalo. Okay, what was the title of your research? A study on impact of online marketing.
On impact of online marketing on the youth. Yes, sir.
Again, youth, you are taking entire world.
Yeah, actually entire world only.
So you have collected the data?
Yes, sir, I have collected the data.
How many data you have collected?
Sir, 5. Like I have got the response of
143 respondent.
Yes, sir.
Okay, out of entire population of world.
Probably not. Yeah, I mean, our friends and you know.
Have you got it? Friends. Where we went wrong? Radhika.
Sir, no, can you help me out with that?
Yeah, so when we talk about, see, your sample should represent your universe and population. If suppose, just try to understand billions of population of entire youth, and out of that, billions of population of even India, out of that, if I'm taking only 143, is not going to justify the, you know, feedback or responses or, you know, any kind of, you know, we considering it. I mean, this is very less. I mean, suppose if you want to test, you know, any sample of water and from an ocean, you are taking just drop of water and you are trying to test. Do you think you are going to get, you know, that kind of
maximum response?
Yeah, so that is very important. Yeah, when we talk about sample, sample should represent at least population, that should be justified.
Okay, sir. We are learning. Time, sure, yeah. I think.
Okay, 44 responses. Yes, what has happened? What is their feedback?
Sir, this youth means maximum of 20 to 30 of our means 20 to 30 age group of people uses this like online marketing. Maximum this age group is only using the social media platform, and the advertisement display on the internet. Now they click like this if they have any interest. Now maximum of them do click on that advertisement like. One time they used to click on YouTube, then Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook. Like if it is their interest, they click once, twice, not twice, five times. There are people who click on the link five or more times. Further, the Joshna will continue. Like she will explain. Oh. Joshna, 5-8-1-5-1. Yeah, continue.
So, the conclusion is that 50% of population use Facebook, and in advertising industry, the growth rate is 33.5%. And so we suggest that we have to create awareness, need to conduct more surveys to know more people. That's it.
Good try. I mean, well try, but you have to, you know, go a little ahead in depth as far as getting the actual, you know, outcome of this entire research. But well try, no problem. Now you can stop sharing your screen.
Fine. Short.
Well,
yeah. Even I have submitted my book completely. 8151.
You have not shown us the book till the date.
Sir, shown.
The first time you are going to showing your book.
No, sir, I have shown on 26th.
In my record, it's not there.
I'll show you again, sir.
No worries. You can show us your assignment, no problem, to entire class. 8151.
Okay, sir. Index.
Okay.
First chapter.
Go fast. We don't have that much time. Be quick. Next.
Second chapter.
Very good.
Third.
Okay. What is the form? Just complete. Close the book. What is the formula of median?
Sir, I don't know.
That means the same topic which you are dealing just now. How many different types of hypothesis we have? Okay. Now let us go to roll number 39. Quickly.
Yes. Yes, sir. Sir, I have shown the assignment.
Yes, I know. Several times.
And I am doing study on increasing cyber crimes in Mumbai.
Let us see how exactly you went for that.
Yes, sir. Just a minute. Sir, this is study on increasing cyber crimes in Mumbai.
Bahut blur hai, you can't see properly. Okay, no worries. First and foremost, you change the title. Make it a study on. Okay. What is the hypothesis and objective of your study? Ankur.
Sir, objective is about the youth is facing the most cyber crimes.
So what was your title?
Sir, means the
what was the title of your study?
A study on increasing cyber crimes in Mumbai.
So why you are talking only about youth?
Sir, means I am talking about the youth is facing more in cyber crimes.
So why then we should not change the title itself? When we are so specific, when we are so particular about youth, then let's better we can focus the title from the title, beginning title of my research. Have you understood?
Sir.
Okay. Now, what are the objectives?
Sir, my objective is increasing crimes. And there is a specific crimes which have declined by the 2020, which is online fake online profiles crime. And there is also a employment means certain person making the person that online phishing crimes. It's like.
Okay. See, it's very good social study. It has a lot of impact on society. I wish if you can mold it in appropriate research manner, academic research manner. I think you must have got an idea since yesterday. Many of student has done very, very effective kind of research study related to their own area or research problem. So if you can follow that, you can. There might be lot many even studies worldwide based on the same title or related to that. You can mold that. It will be really very great contribution to the society. So I wish if you can do that, and if you need certain assistance, feel free to contact me or someone else who can guide you and apply appropriate tools for testing your hypothesis, etc., as we have discussed during the lectures. So then, of course, it will give us the fruitful result. So till today, I'm finding still students are in percentage mode. Please go to the testing of a hypothesis, how the p-value comes, why the p-value comes, etc., etc. How, what kind of p-values, less than 0.05 or more than 0.05 to be considered or not. Whether the data is metric or non-metric. If there is a metric data, how the parametric test to be applied. If there is non-metric data, how non-parametric test should be applied, like that.
Yes, sir. Sir, I have to work a lot on it.
So which kind of test you have applied?
Sir, I have a survey method, sir.
No, uske baad, that survey method is the method of collecting data.
And yes, sir.
The tools applied for analyzing the data, which we have discussed during lecture. So kindly check those lectures which will help you. Now let us go to next group. 41 to 45.
Yes, sir. 41.
Yeah, tell me.
Sir, assignment दिखाया था आपको.
Let me see. Yes, once you have shown me, that was on 24th of March. Go ahead next.
Yes, sir. And next. सर रिसर्च प्रॉब्लम इज 8142 शो करेगा सर
तो बीइंग द लीडर आपके आपने क्या कंट्रीब्यूट किया
सो इसने मतलब डेटा कलेक्शन के डेटा मांगा था तो मैंने इसको दिया था वो उसने क्रिएट किया
8141 8142 ऑल ऑफ यू
यस सर कैन शेयर माय स्क्रीन
थोड़ा वॉइस क्रैक हो रहा है यू कैन शेयर योर स्क्रीन
सर क्या इन्हें शेयर में स्क्रीन
यस यू कैन
यस सर कैन यू सी
यस वी कैन सी गो टू द टाइटल ओ 41 42 ऑल ऑफ वेट
यस सर ऑल आई हैव मेक एंड
ऑल ग्रुप हैज आल्सो कंट्रीब्यूटेड
यस सर ऑल हैव गिवन देयर डेटा व्हिच आई हैड
How you have classified them to work, separately?
Sir, like, I and Yash.
What was the role of roll number 41?
Sir, collection of data. Sir, 8142 I and 8145 had edited and written all the.
Okay. What content. About the role of 43 and 44?
Sir, they have also given the data. 3 person have given the data, collect the data.
And then you people have edited them.
Yes, and also collected some data
from our side. Wait. A study on performance of Indian stock market during COVID-19. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Well, this topic is appropriate. Wait. Now, Indian stock market, which market you have taken? BSE or NSE or both?
BSE, sir.
Then it is wrong. BSE. Then you have to make it and you have to mention it. Okay, in bracket.
So you can
Indian stock market in bracket BSE or after COVID-19 you have to specify with special reference to Bombay Stock Exchange. Go ahead. Go down. What were the objectives? Wait, don't go anywhere. What were the objective of your research?
Objective of the research was. To check the volatility of the stock market during COVID.
Okay. Volatility and then? Other group members, if you can contribute, his voice is cracking. That will be better.
Sir, to check the volatility in COVID-19. During COVID-19 of Indian stock market was our aims and objectives.
Okay. So you have taken only.
Sir, can you see?
Yes, we can see. Only the normality you have taken?
Yes, sir. Simple data, sir, of descriptive statistics.
No. Go ahead that graph. Yes, before and after the graph. Go little down.
Yes.
Graph, before and after ka graph. Yes.
Sir,
just explain us this graph before and after.
Yes, sir. So, sir, after the COVID-19, the market went down from 14,000 level to 7,000. In BSE Sensex, that was of Nifty, but in Sensex, it went down from 14,000 to 6,000. The time of March during long, and after that, it went to 40,000. Now it is currently remaining 49,000.
What do you understand with this normality curve, this bell-shaped curve we got, and there is a peak in between? What it implies?
Yes, it implies that the market went up drastically and went down drastically due to lockdown and due to the situation of people affected due to COVID-19.
But well attempt, but it's not so very convincing, entire group. But very good attempt of doing research. The entire group, 45, has done wonderful job. But there are different tools and technique. When we do the study of stock market, which you must have studied in your FC or some other subject or commerce, try to apply those tools and technique and analyze the data appropriately. And again, as I have discussed yesterday, those things should be uploaded to some newspaper, news channel, for better utility to the society at large. Or if not possible, then go ahead with our own blog, your own blog, TCSC BAF blog. We have just contact
yes.
from, and after my approval you can put those details on those blog.
Yes sir.
Okay, sir.
Next group. But do it as early as
sir.
Possible.
46 to 50. Sir, my network was down. Sir, it won't
go
to here.
Sorry?
Sir, I did show my network sign. Sir, can I show it? 8142.
Yeah. Okay, we don't have that much time. Let us go to next group, 46 to 50.
Sir, I want to show my assignment.
46 to 50.
Yes, sir. 8150.
Start. You are not the leader. Leader is 46.
Sir, none of them are present.
None of them, they are there. Okay, very nice.
Yes.
So your entire group.
Sir, I have to show my book.
I am 81.
Sir, I have to.
That's true.
8150, I have to show you my book.
9.
Go ahead.
I need to show my book. Shall I?
Start.
Is it visible?
Go ahead. Next. Quickly. Chapter 2. Chapter 3.
Chapter 2.
Yeah, go ahead fast. Go ahead.
Chapter 3.
Quickly. Next. Close the book. Formula for
yes,
mean.
Sir.
Median.
Summation X.
Formula for median.
Summation.
Mode. Roll number 50.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
Sir, I have to show you my book.
Go ahead.
Sir, index.
Next. Next. Quickly, we don't have that much time.
First chapter.
Okay. Okay.
Second chapter.
Okay. Go fast.
Third chapter.
Next chapter. Third,
fourth chapter for me.
No. It is incomplete book. Close the book now.
No, sir.
Are you? No, sir, I know better. Close the book now.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Different types of research. Tell us
different types
of research with example. Now let us go to next group. 51 to 55, 54 is group leader. Quickly. 51 has been evaluated. So 52, 53, 54 and 55. 54 is group leader. Yeah, Priya, go ahead. We are unable to hear you. हम लोग किसी बच्चों को आपकी आवाज नहीं सुनाई दे रही है.
हेलो.
या
सर, आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर द स्क्रीन. कैन आई शेयर द स्क्रीन?
यस.
So we have done the study on teachers' opinion toward online teaching during COVID-19.
यही मेरे को share किया था आपने question है किसी को जो मैंने बाकी teachers को forward किया था.
Yes,
sir. Very good attempt. मैंने बहुत सारे बंदों को बोल दिया था. How many respondent you got?
43, sir. 43 response मिले थे.
So you can take it as pilot study.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Those 43, yes, all were from Mumbai?
No, sir. Actually, I am in Khopoli right now. So,
I am talking about responses. What you have got?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Kindly mention.
Therefore, I have taken the responses of 2-3 teachers from Khopoli. I was in junior college. I completed in Khopoli. So, I have taken their responses.
Very nice. Go ahead. What were the objective?
Sir, objective was to study how was the opinion of teachers towards on COVID online lectures during COVID-19. How they means did they face any problem during COVID-19 while teaching?
Okay, good. So. How this objective has been converted into hypothesis? What were the hypothesis of your study?
So, one
second. See, this is only okay. At least you have reached to this percentage wala part. But this is very basic level of study. Very basic way of doing the research. I want little advance. I don't want, something, extraordinary, but little advancement is required. As you have collected the data in non-metric form, you could have applied chi-square test. You could have got the chi-square value. You could have, taken that value is 0.05. Hypotheses are missing. So modification is required, but this is very, very good study. What kind of outcome you got?
Survey observed that many of them want the combination of online and offline teaching. And some of them are satisfied with the online lecture and some were not.
Have you tried out what were the reason due to which they are not comfortable with?
Sometimes network issue.
Okay, that is not a part of teaching. That is technical problem. Next.
Yeah. And some were not, means they were not having that much knowledge of online teaching.
Okay. They are not comfortable with those tools and techniques. Am I right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So what is the contribution of your group members?
So some of them had made questions and means Himani made questions and
again,
all.
I'm not interested with their name. I'm interested with their roll numbers.
Oh, sorry, sir. Roll number 55 has contributed with some questions and roll number 56 with the data. And I have made the survey and all copied. And
stop sharing the screen. You have to make it in advanced level and kindly put it on our blog.
Okay, sir.
So which roll numbers you stated?
54, 55 and 56.
54 is you only, no?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Remaining are absent today?
No, sir. We have only done the, I think 53 is present.
Have already considered.
Yeah, yeah. And I think 53 is present.
Why they can't speak? You have restricted them being the leader. Nahi, main bolega, tumko nahi bolne ka aisa. Some kind of. No, na?
No.
So why they are not speaking? Okay, now two roll numbers 57, 58 is left. Can we have them for the presentation, assignment and Viva? Or they are also absent? Okay. Now let us go to D division, first lot, 8241. To 8245. The group leader is 8242. Go ahead.
Good morning, sir. Sir, 8241 is absent and other group members are present. Sir, I have shown you the assignment book and sir, I have done on research on just a second, sir. A study of rising fuel prices in Mumbai. Rising fuel prices in Mumbai.
Okay, can I
share the screen?
Data or something what you have collected, which you can share.
Yes, sir. Class. Yes, sir. Can I share the screen?
Please.
Just a second, sir.
First study of rising fuel prices in Mumbai. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Sir, I have not come to yet conclusion.
Good, good. Wait. What are, interpretation, analysis and interpretation?
Sir, interpretation means how much impact that fuel has done come.
No, yahan pe likha hua na. फर्स्ट देखो कभी भी ना IBU नहीं लिखा जाता रिसर्चर में पर जब भी रिसर्च लिखोगे फॉर अदर्स मेक अ यू नो पॉइंट यू ऑलवेज गोइंग टू रेफर रिसर्चर फर्स्टली रिसर्चर हैव एनालाइज्ड द डेटा रिगार्डिंग कॉजेस फॉर इंक्रीजिंग द फ्यूल प्राइस इन मुंबई द मेन फैक्टर अफेक्टिंग द फ्यूल प्राइस इज इनिशियल कॉस्ट crude oil, tax burden, mismatch of demand and supply, population bloom, declined fuel resources, fluctuation in foreign exchange rate, import prices. Very nice analytical aspect they have put. And then the pricing of fuel is depending on central government. Central government imposed almost 24% to 26% as their tax. So these kind of outcome what you got is very much essential to be understood by the people or to the people who are residing in society.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Good attempt.
Yes, sir.
See, thank after you, sir. Some time, if this meeting is getting over, again, as we did yesterday, I know your next session will start at 9. We will again get 20 minutes to continue our presentation, and remaining 2-3 groups will be done today itself as specified in the schedule. But don't worry, for both the session, you are going to get the attendance. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So you have done a good job, but again, as I told you, the applicability analysis things are missing. So I believe a few days you are going to going to make it in a better way, and we are going to upload it on our blog, TCSE BAB blog.
Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir.
Stop sharing your screen.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.